Hello, everybody, and welcome to another playthrough of a game that a lot of people like.
I've never heard of it, so...
Nope. Tristan's going to walk down the shadowy road of the triads, which is Chinese gangsters. So we're going to start a new game.
I love it.
And we're doing the Sleeping Dogs main story, and there's two other ones. We'll do one of the other stories after we complete this.
Okay.
And the other one's not worth it. One's a ghost town one, which actually makes it worth it, and then the other one is dumb for DLC. So, you know.
Sweet. I'm ready. I love the triads. I'm friends with the triads.
Do you even know what the triads are?
It's a gang. Yeah. Very serious gang. I watch television.
Yeah, you do. Welcome to...
All those crime shows.
To Square Enix and United Front Games present. As I tell you... Oh no, this is Eyeball One. Roger that. Be advised, target a carrying blade.
You are so racist.
You carry a huge knife! You're gonna have to do a lot of reading of subtitles, okay. By the way. That's what you get for playing Chinese game. Wei Shen!
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax.
Yeah, come on, dude.
We're on the same side,
remember? Oh. Oh, the Chinese police are really enjoying their job.
Money?
Like every drug deal, you gotta be tough and ask if the other person has what they have.
Oh, man.
Why can't drug dealers just be like, here's your thing, here's my thing, let's go home? It's always so long and complicated.
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
That's a lot of coke.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
Oh, I gotta snort some of it.
Come,
oh, that guy's got a cleaver.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
Oh.
Oops.
He used it.
Oh, man. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, when you start something in China, you finish it.
Oh, my gosh.
There's no in-between this stuff. Okay.
Oh, my gosh.
There we go.
It's intense.
Ready for some parkour? Parkour!
How come you get to play the parkoury stuff?
Because you're gonna be playing the Mass Effect playthrough anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
As soon as that stuff comes out. Oh no, the police! Got a speed vault. Everyone out of my way! I goes real fast! A strong man, you don't have.
It's not even a Chinese accent!
Shut up, I try.
You're not even trying!
It's hard to do a Chinese accent because it slips into Russian, which I understand.
Grab it! Come on, you're not even trying!
Now it's Scottish. Oh man! Oh, I'm gonna break this tank. Oh, all those clams are ruined now. Fault tackle him! Yeah, you can't stop the Wei Shen. I'm too good.
You just got some nice black hair.
Yeah. Yeah!
I find the curse.
Jump! Oh, crap. I probably just killed that dude. Screw your Chinese food.
Isn't that all of their food? Technically?
No. They have American food, too.
Oh, okay. But it's all in China, definition, it's Chinese food. Oh my gosh, you broke it.
Yeah, look at that. Sorry.
You're done, you're under arrest.
That is a lot of cops for one drug deal. I mean, I guess one of the dudes is a murderer, so. Got everyone. I feel bad.
What?
Yes.
Do they read Miranda rights
in China?
In China?
I think they'd have something similar. It's not Miranda rights, though. There's something else. It's like a warning telling them that, like, anything you say will be written down and it can be submitted into evidence against you. Jackie Chan?
Jackie
Chan!
What are you doing here? When did you get back?
Well,
what do you mean back?
Man, you look like shit.
Yeah, whatever.
you know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
It's been 15 years since I've seen you, dirtbag.
Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma still the same old. Good to see you.
What the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
Yes. They don't like me over there.
I came home anyway. Yeah. Lock up. Home sweet home.
You
so
live
what
here?
Get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha. Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Stay here, you're from old prosperity. Happens all the time.
Don't seem to like the old hood.
So you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
Few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... Huh. You remember Winston?
Is anybody actually watching the credits?
To Red Pole
no!
The got a couple of things going with him right now,
sweet.
Matter of fact.
Huh. This is our connection.
Red Pole and the Sun on Ye. Shit, Dogeyes always said he'd be running that.
Dogeyes!
Well, Dogeyes is a Red Pole, too. Still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in.
Dang.
We were pretty tight back then, but...
So all of my friends from the old hood are now gangsters.
Hey, what's happening with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dogeyes with
whoa,
a
whoa, way, you're hardcore.
That day. Oh, man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it.
They love when you stab people with office supply.
Yeah, even Jason Bourne did it.
Yeah.
Looks like I'm out of here.
Don't worry. When they hear about you killing people with staplers, way, they'll love you.
You got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. Just be like old times.
Sweet. Going back to the hood. Man, it's just going to be like my childhood.
What?
Just kidding.
You're white.
I grew up in the white
suburb.
You are
so white.
The white suburb of
the
middle class America.
The white suburb.
Yes. We literally, everybody was white there. Kind of had to be.
Seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear.
Hmm.
How do you explain that?
Can you explain why there's a white guy running the police in Hong Kong? Oh, they're gonna torture
exactly
me.
What we want people to think. I
trust
turn
off the camera.
My men weren't too rough on you, officer.
Might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
I'm undercover.
Shh. Oh. Use him to get close to Winston Chu.
Don't
do
tell him, Tristan, but I'm
Raymond
an undercover
here will be
cop.
Your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust.
Oh, so we're a cop?
Yeah, we're an undercover cop.
That's
going to
so
go
sick.
Beef.
Gangs and Asian ones don't
yes.
The Sun on Ye is the most powerful
look,
gang.
Raymond. Your name is Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are.
Yeah,
all the
so
intel
don't tell me nothing.
We want the Red Poles, the lieutenants like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragon.
Dude,
way,
that is the chairman of the entire thing. Head. He's called the Dragon Head.
And,
what a sweet
title. That wasn't, he just said candidly, and then he was super vague about what happened to the people. What the heck? He doesn't know, he's terrible.
I don't like my superiors.
To put it bluntly,
Raymond will be in touch.
Well, you know.
Yeah.
Good luck out there.
Dude, I can do this. So our boy Wei here infiltrated a bunch of Asian gangs back in America, and then he
respect
got brought over
sir.
Here.
Are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes.
Of course he does. That's why he's a player character.
He twice for what happened to his family. He could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen is perfect for this job.
Perfect.
Yes, perfect.
That's a standard American accent.
Now, let's go. Well, he's actually British.
I guess I'm wrong.
Which actually makes sense because Hong Kong still is kind of... Well, it was under British occupation for a long time.
Man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, gonna hang on my board, Jackie.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
Oh, man. We don't even have internet here. Oh.
Just get out of here.
Nobody can listen to
I was
me
an
up.
Undercover cop, duh.
Yeah, that's why you couldn't
still
find me.
Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah.
Look at every Chinese
Winston's
dude.
Red Bull now? All this territory is Winston's. The Dogeyes is pushing in.
Oh, no.
If
they're both red poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should no,
be.
No, 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 no.
Dogeyes
no,
always
no.
was an asshole. Turns out he's a greedy asshole too.
Mm. Always the trouble with the mafias.
Oh, stop smoking, ladies, not attractive. Let
me in Asia, it's customary to smoke in people's face. It is a custom.
I don't know if that's true.
What
I
hear?
I'll ask my roommate.
You should.
He serves in Japan.
I'm pretty sure that everybody just smokes, though. Kind of like they do in Pennsylvania.
Oh, what are they playing? Let's play.
Are you playing Ranchambeau?
Whoa, 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 whoa. I wasn't doing that. I was doing the thing. Excuse me.
You know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
You lame-o.
Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Oh. Wait, I don't understand why these guys are attacking Jackie.
Hey,
it's not like he was like, not like they're like his girl or something.
Huh.
Oh no, he threw Jackie behind the counter. Now what?
Let's kick these guys' butts.
Don't worry, I'm gonna learn the basic combo. Take that. Dang it. Come on, Wade, get your stuff together. There we go. Freaking tutorials. Bam, though. Okay. Perform a knee strike. Okay. There we go. There we go. Oh, crap. Come on. Oh, look at those plants. Mmm, roundhouse.
Oh, dude.
That's right.
Kicked behind you.
You ready to go? Come on, come on, come on. Fight me. You wussy! You wussy!
Oh, you ready for some American insults?
Yeah.
You look stupid.
Yeah,
alright. Come the fuck off.
Why did they break through the door? They didn't need to. I don't understand Chinese gangs. Am I missing something? Okay, I'm gonna grapple you. Okay.
Oh,
there we go.
Dude.
Bamzo! Oh. What's up? Okay.
Sprint enemy.
Where are
walls.
You? Okay. Come on, let's do this. Bamzo. What's up?
That's so fun.
Come on. Come on.
Boom.
You wanted to see your same way out.
Man, if they were able to kick the door open, you'd think they'd be able to throw them
yeah,
through
I know.
Doors.
Sick of these guys.
That was kind of cheeky.
Yeah.
Come on.
That's the real way to fight, Wade. Kick them while they're down.
Oh, in the face. Like, these people are dead.
Yeah, these people
are you done?
Super dead. So you may be wondering, like, why the Chinese mafia hasn't brought out guns.
Uh-huh.
It's because in all Asian countries, guns are outlawed, so they're super hard to get. So every Asian gang usually just fights with their fist and or
unless
other weapons.
Unless it's in America.
Unless, like, well, America's easy to get guns.
Yeah.
So it's okay to cap some fools. But here it's, like, extreme rarity, so you gotta actually be in shape. That's it. You're done.
Oh!
Yeah. You're done, dude. You're going to the hospital. You're probably dead.
He's messed up.
You're probably paralyzed. I'm sorry.
Okay? I'm not sorry.
Oh, man.
I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes.
Makes sense. Makes sense, though, what you said about the guns.
Yeah. Cool? Get out of my house, Jackie. I don't love you no more.
Jackie, let's go see Winston.
Hey, Winston, we just messed up some fools.
That's what Jackie's basically going to tell him. He's like, Winston.
Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
So, this is our headquarters. Winston's mom's restaurant. It's like no better than a treehouse in the backyard.
It's so funny.
Fool! Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us.
Show some respect.
I grew up with the guy.
Me and Jackie are besties.
I've been on vacation. You know, Jackie said you were looking for people.
In America.
Jackie. Yeah? No. You should have seen it, Winston. We just beat up like 10 of Dogeyes guys in the market.
Yeah, I crushed one dude with a grate. You should have seen it. It was awesome. He's dead.
Better help.
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
No, the feeling's mutual, bud.
Dang Yatsen, I do remember you.
You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah.
Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dogeyes. No offense.
Oh, that was very suggestive. Way to go, Winston.
Where's she now?
She's dead.
Oh, okay, sorry, I called your dead sister hot.
Oh, oops.
So.
Well, 10 plus the big guys, bald dude.
Yeah.
You feel this? Which is crazy.
I'm good. Yeah. Way to go, Way.
We'll see. Conroy. You know that problem we got in the market?
Sweet! I gotta go with the guy I hate and that hates me.
Perfect.
This is gonna end well. Look at that! He loves me already.
Best friends.
Oh, he more than a friend.
Oh no, they're gonna interrogate Jackie to see if I'm a sketchy dude that they don't want in their organization.
Alright, you wanna be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself.
Sweet.
Dude, see what he's got.
Great. That's all I fucking need.
So now is the great gang ritual of hazing, where usually you get beat up.
So you're the tough guy that's everyone's talking
about. Let's see, I gotta counter his strikes. Okay. Press Y to counter. Got this. Perfect.
This is too easy.
You can't stop me. Come on.
I bet you feel stupid.
Oh no! Crap. That's it. Oh!
Oh,
we're good shot. Good shot. What's up? Ah, crap!
Come on. Oh, he's done.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, you're sick. Done.
What is that thing down. That's happening?
It's my survive.
Huh? Yeah, there was like a command that was showing up on the bottom of the screen.
I don't know. It might be something important.
Oh,
holy crap, Way!
Dude.
Oh, I can pick him up. That's why.
Okay.
I can grapple him. Come on, Way!
You're supposed to counter, bro.
I'm pressing the Y button. Dogeyes, you see that? I just nailed that dude right in the face.
I hope you're impressed, Dogeyes.
Dogeyes. Hey. Nothing, boss. We were just fooling around. We'll get out of here.
And it was just getting interesting, too. Winston.
Is this Dogeyes?
This is Dogeyes.
So good to see
I wonder how he got that name.
How's your family, huh?
What do you want, Dogeyes?
Oh, Winston,
yeah, come on,
wait,
dude.
Wait, brother. I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake.
Go.
Something out here, okay? We can share the night market. Huh?
Don't share anything
with
in the mafia.
Both, both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children.
Hey,
who's the new blood?
It's Way. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls from Big Smiley?
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah.
How dare you? You're dead. Insult my dead sister.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. Remember?
Oh yeah, Way. Tell him what's up, dude.
Seriously, Way. I apologize. I'm really sorry.
Oh my gosh. Dogeyes, you're dead. You're dead.
Oh my gosh.
Dogeyes, you're done.
That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey. Tell your sister give me a call, huh?
Dogeyes! He's dead. I'm gonna kill him.
Can we kill him, please?
Yeah, he is. He used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not Dogeyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way.
Oh, heck yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, heck yeah. Oh, heck yeah. We are the gangs. We are the triad.
We cannot let anybody think that we are weak. Because we're not.
Because we're not. See, push them.
Get out of my way. What's up, fire vendor? Yeah, stop.
Going the wrong way.
I'll do whatever
follow
I want.
Follow the minimap, dang it.
I'll follow my buddy Jackie Chan here with his chain and... Is Jackie wearing a fanny pack? No joke. Sweet. So much for wearing bags and losing your man card.
I think something other than that happened to Jackie.
Okay.
So what actually happened
girls
to
girls in yoga pants.
Maybe.
It'll explain later, but she's got caught up in drugs. Ooh, noodle bowl! I can buy noodles.
I like noodles,
but I don't want noodles.
And it was Dogeyes that got her into it?
Oh yeah, so that's what I'm explaining. Dogeyes got his sister hooked on drugs. So he's double dead.
Shit, wait.
So it's his fault that his sister's dead.
Yeah. Well, drug addiction is your own kind of problem at a certain point where you can stop. But, like, yes, he did cause a problem. Extortion! Press Y to extort!
You work for Winston. I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place,
and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Yeah.
No problem.
Give mafia money. Red envelope.
Yes.
Red envelope means mafia vendor.
What?
No, this is gonna piss Dogeyes off.
Good.
At some point, Winston and Dogeyes are gonna clash, man.
Can get some fish sewer
Winston
dumping.
Versus Dogeyes.
But I don't want that.
Just like the movies.
Just like the movies. Oh, get out of my way, Catman.
You know that movie where Winston versus...
Dude, I can buy ice cream. I'm gonna buy some ice cream. Get out of my way. Come on. Yes, you smart. Buy my ice cream. It tastes so good. Wait, he's gonna eat like two bites and he's gonna throw it away. Watch it. Don't care.
I am a man.
Yeah, okay.
Winston? Dogeyes said he's interested.
Yeah, Dogeyes isn't crap.
What? You wanna be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
Oh.
I'm not afraid of you guys.
Oh, you better be. Oh, he's got friends.
You're a tough guy.
That's it. And he's his phone booth.
Oh! What's up? Ow.
Yeah, you better pay. Ooh, wait, I need to grab this. These health shrines are for health, and I need them.
No way.
Time to pray to ancestor. Bless me as I make crime living. Thank you.
That's so racist.
But it's true. Okay, way. Run around the whole thing.
I can make you see reason. Take the money. A dog, I won't be happy.
Good. I hope he's super mad about what I did. He deserves to.
All I did was take your money. Why would he be upset about that?
Because Dogeyes thinks he runs this show, but he doesn't. I do.
You killed him.
Fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while.
Oh, I've never had to do that, but I had a friend who had to drink through a straw for everything. It was terrible.
We work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
You
Everyone
better.
Has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass.
Hey! I'm not gonna tell Winston to do that. He's not gonna be happy about it. Oh, crap. There we go. I forgot how to attack for a second. Oh, shoot, I need to pick up the purse. Yeah!
Why do you need the purse?
I'm using it as a weapon.
Oh my gosh. Dude, run somebody into that box. Run somebody into that recycle box.
Okay, I got him. Here we go. What's up?
Got him.
Okay.
There's another recycle box.
I know, but I'm gonna use this great instead. Because guess what? You don't
deserve it. Oh, you are messed up.
You don't deserve it. Okay, you can pay now? What's about that bok choy?
So did you have Come a message on. For Winston?
He's obviously better than Dogeyes. Please give him this payment from me.
Oh, okay. Maybe I'll just tell him what he said, too. We'll be back.
He's obviously better than Dogeyes.
He's better than the Dogeyes. Oh, I could buy pork bun. Protect the butcher. Okay. That's it. Oh, no. Oh, no. He makes delicious teriyaki meats,
no,
though.
No, we need him in our turf.
What's up? Okay. That's right. Please step away. Oh, that didn't work as well as I wanted it to. Okay.
Oh, that guy's knee is messed up.
Right in the lobster tank.
Oh. So I guess the mentality is, like, you pay the gangs to protect you from other gangs.
You pay protection from gangs altogether, so it guarantees you safety from the gang you're paying, as well as other gangs to come in and, smash your money.
Okay.
Which is how extortion usually works. It can be for real reasons, or it can be for BS reasons. Yeah. Nobody really cares. Okay. Is there something I can use? Ah, the great! My good friend!
So what's the triangle things that's happening right there?
That is my triad points. It tells me how good of a triad I'm being, which means I have to usually brutally kill people.
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug
hack or something.
Small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Oh man, this guy's super nice. I feel bad. I shouldn't say I feel bad, but it's like...
Over here.
There's some like really nice people who pay up to the gangs, and they still get like... messed up with stuff, but like,
make the man, huh?
Whatever. I need to go buy some clothes.
Let's buy some clothes.
Get out of my way, lady.
Need some new threads.
I'm with Winston. Respect me. Okay. Oh, good show. Let's go buy some clothes.
Oh, she's cute. She's cute. She's good.
I could buy the wife beater or
More expensive. Go big.
Yeah, I gotta buy. Let's see.
The biggest stuff. 110. You got it. The jeans. Do it, man. You have to get the most clothes make the man.
Okay. And some sneakers. These are fake, though. These are all fakes. But, you know, whatever.
Hat?
You can buy a hat. It doesn't make Wayne look as cool. And I can't buy that because I don't have enough face. And I can't purchase that, so whatever. Yeah, and then look at the new Wei Shen.
Yeah.
I got my baggy jeans.
Yeah.
Got my V-neck.
Very baggy dreams.
People can see my bosom.
Alright, when do we want to end this episode? 25 or 30?
Let's make it 30.
Might as well.
Hey, Jackie!
Hey, what's going on?
Yo, what's up, man? Dude, I got the monies.
I tell you what I didn't.
Nothing. Dude, I threw a dude in a lobster tank!
I'm watching you, new guy.
I threw another dude into a grate and some recycle bins.
What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Wei has got Jackie, balls.
You're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
Sheesh.
I mean, I understand the language is as authentic-ish. Because, I don't know. It feels like... I don't even know, actually. I don't know what I'm saying. Just feel like it's a little excessive.
It's the mafias. Look at my What? No, I had 3 triangles! Not 2. I'm mad. I'm mad about this. Okay.
Oh, well.
I better do a favor.
Offer help.
What do you need? Sure.
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
Sure.
All right.
I don't know why everyone's speaking to me in English.
You look English. Or American.
Well, I'm trying.
What's
I'm
with the health thing right there in the corner of the screen?
What do you mean? The left? Oh, that's my health regeneration meter. It determines how much health I can regain. Okay. So as my red meter runs out, I can like slowly regain stuff, depending on that meter. But I have to constantly fill it up by shoving food in Wei's face.
Does he eat the food or is it just in your face?
Well, yeah. I could buy some like dragon kick.
Dude, do it.
Use the machine.
Are you going to?
It costs $30.
That is stupid.
Well, it's Hong Kong money, so I don't know. But it increases my damage, so it's worth it.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Uh-oh, I got some guys from Dogeyes. Okay. You're going in here.
Oh!
Yeah, you guys want to mess...
Are nice sneakers!
No, they messed with me, dude. They don't get...
Into the telephone booth. Or whatever. Yeah, it's a telephone booth. Oh man, he's in pain.
So what's nice about all like the environment
things?
You have
to drink through a straw.
Ooh, my face meter's up. What's up?
Nice.
Okay, you're going in the dragon kick.
Oh no, I needed that.
So what's nice about the environmental stuff is that they're sure kills. Like as soon as you do it on somebody, they're dead.
Yeah. No matter how tough they are.
Yeah, but there's some guys that are hard to grapple. So.
Oh, okay. Makes sense. Oh, dude, he is messed. Oh, he
broke his leg.
He's
done.
Dead. Well, not dead, but he's messed up so bad.
Okay. I think that's it. I think I got everybody. Oh no, you did. Why aren't you scared of me? I beat up like 10 of you dudes. What?
Whoa!
The glasses. is fine, and the dude's just chilling in the restaurant. Yo, lady, did you see that?
Did you see how good it was? Lunch.
Thanks.
Oh, look at that. You didn't even see how sick I was, though.
Did you see the cool thing that I did?
Yeah, I did something cool. Super cool. Okay, next time we'll finish more plot.
Yay, plot.